Mutant mobs are here in the Minecraft dimension, and today my goal is to wipe them out by morphing into them one by one. And there it is, adventurers. This is Mutant City. As you can see, everything is just totally ruined in there, and that is exactly where we are going to be finding the very first of our mutant creatures. Just over there, buddy, we have a lot of mutant creatures walking the streets already. But the creatures that we're looking for, they're a little bit more dangerous, shall we say.
How can they get more dangerous than that, Steve?
Oh, you'll see, Guido. You'll see. Oh, it looks like these guys have spotted me. That's cute. Okay, I'm not even scared about these guys just because I know I can take them down super quickly. But Guido, that thing over there, that's what's really scaring me.
Whoa, that thing looks scary, Steve. Why do we want to morph into it again?
Well, Guido, let me explain. If I manage to do so, it will liberate this part of Mutant City. Unfortunately, this guy's actually spotted me. Oh my gosh. Okay, we've got to keep moving here. Oh, jeez, this thing is mad. Stand back, you. Oh gosh, our bullets, our bullets. Oh, jeez, that thing is still hitting me. I'm just crawling around everywhere. I've got to get out of here right now. Dude, this thing is just so much stronger than the regular zombie, but hopefully, if we keep it trapped there for long enough, we should be able to take it down. Okay, there we go. And did I do it? Is it? Oh, it's down. It's down. We took it down. Yes. Okay, let's go ahead and morph into it. Wait. It just climbed back up. Are you joking me? Okay, let's get a bit of distance. Let's grab this bad boy. Die, you beast. Come on. We've got this. It's down. It's down. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes, we got it. Oh, my gosh. And look what it dropped. It dropped this thing, which is a Hulk hammer. Dude, what? Let me go ahead and try swing this. Hey, yeah. Oh, oh my gosh, no. So it looks like, Guido, I'm not able to use this Hulk hammer until I morph into that mutant creature. Well, let's do this. Oh my gosh, adventurers, would you just look at me? I have transformed into that beast. Oh my gosh, and look at all my health. Yeah, this is pretty rad. And now I can actually wield this Hulk hammer and use it to destroy the other zombies. Dude, this is actually hitting these guys insanely hard. Look at this. They're just falling right in front of me. And now that giant horde has been reduced to this. Look at this. I can just knock them down. There we go. Perfect.
That was awesome, Steve. But look. There are still more mutants around.
Indeed there are, Guido, which means we are going to have to leave Mutant City and search for other mutants around the world using this. Chemical X. Now, Guido, with Chemical X, we should be able to use it to find any creature and turn them into mutants as well. So we have these sheep. Let's go ahead and line it up with Chemical X, and bam! There we go. Chemical X is spreading. Let's see what it does to the sheep. Now, if it doesn't work, it should just kill the... It exploded!
Oh no, Steve! That was the last of our chemical labs. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, Guido, don't worry about that. As a mutant, my body just naturally produces this stuff. It's just a case of finding the creatures that we can actually mutate. There's a pig just over there. We have seen so many different mutations of the pig here in the Minecraft dimension already, like the zombie pigman, the piglins. So I'm fairly confident that if I go ahead and launch Chemical X at this guy, it should transform him into something brand new. Let's see exactly what happens here. He's gonna die and... Whoa! Wait, adventurers, look! It's actually become a spider pig. Oh, that is absolutely disgusting. Okay, if I want to morph into that, I'm gonna have to go ahead and get back into my regular form.
Well, Steve, you're just as ugly as that mutant zombie.
Hey! We are going to use the natural enemy of the pig, a frying pan, you know, for frying bacon. And I'm going to see if I can wrangle this thing and take it down. Let's just sneak up on it. There we go. Nothing to worry about here. Come back, little friend. Then here we go. We go ahead and jump aboard this thing. Whoa, that spider pig. Whoa, calm down. There we go. Okay, we've got this thing wrangled. We hop up and we bonk this thing. Oh my gosh, we actually did it. We well and truly bonked it with this frying pan. And now we have become the mutant pig. This is incredible. Okay, let's go ahead and see what this... Oh my gosh! It's actually super fast. We don't have as many hearts as we did as the zombie, but still, we are incredibly fast. This is insane. It's actually really hard to control this thing. And Guido, look at this. We are automatically given a crossbow with poison arrows, so we can actually move up close to our piggy friends, charge it up, and establish our piggy supremacy just like this. Bam! Okay, buddy, I am back in my regular form, and we are going to be searching for more things we can mutate. Can we actually get a mutated donkey? Let's go ahead and find out. Yeet! There we go. We got some mutant chemical extra right there. Let's go ahead and fling it at that cow as well. Okay, so they're both infected. Let's see which one of them is going to mutate. What? How did you survive that? Okay, I need you. I need you in my life. Let's go ahead and take this guy. Really? There we go, my mighty steed. That is two of the mutant creatures done already, Guido. And we have three more to go, including that final special one. I actually wonder if we should check the caves of the Minecraft dimension. There's bound to be something in there. Right? Well, boy, so far we haven't really found anything. I'm gonna go ahead and search more in this direction. You wait right here, okay? There's gotta be something in this cave. We've gone down far enough. Oh my gosh, this goes even deeper. And look at that thing. Oh my gosh, what is that? Dude, there's like a mutant skeleton down there. Ow! I think if we want any chance of taking that thing on, we are gonna have to go ahead and morph back into our former friend. That's right, it's the mutant zombie with his Hulk hammer. Okay, now we charge down there and we take this guy down. No fear! Oh, he can jump high as well. Okay, let's take this guy down. We're just absolutely mashing this. He's jumping around everywhere. Come on, we're gonna take this guy down. He hits hard, but this Hulk hammer hits a lot harder. Dude, Guido, that was intense. But now we should be able to morph into the mutant skeleton. And oh my gosh, Guido, this has just given us the most powerful bow in the entire world. This is the mutant bow. And it's really hard to aim this thing as this guy. But when we do, we can just basically one-hit these zombies in no time. Oh, and it also works on chickens.
Good to know. But, Steve, does it work on that guy?
Oh my gosh, adventurers, what in the multiverse is that? To answer your question, Guido, I'm not really sure if it'll work on this guy. Okay, it should be just around here, and there it is. That is almost certainly a mutant creeper, and it's coming this way. Oh my gosh, it's upset. Hey, oh, it's got like baby creepers as well. What the heck is that? Okay, let's go ahead and... Whoa! Oh my gosh! Dude, this guy is strong. This guy is very strong. We got one shot to land this, and boom, take this! Oh! Dude, it actually worked. So, adventurers, this guy is ridiculously powerful. And I think his powers are going to be even stronger. But I'm not going to go ahead and use them just yet. I'm going to wait until we find the final mutant. And Guido, I have a fairly good idea where that last mutant is going to be. That's right, adventurers, welcome to the end. And I don't know if you can see that guy, it's pretty dark, but I'm fairly certain that that is our final mutant creature. So let's go ahead and see if we can just sneak up on this guy just like this. Of course, we got the Ender Dragon as well. He's causing some issues. Let's see if we can just give this guy a quick head button. Whoa, oh, this guy's strong. What the heck is going on? Dude, what? Okay, I have no idea what it just did, but I'm gonna go ahead and launch my powers right here. That's right, it's creeper poop. We got so much creeper poop, we can just use this to go ahead and bless the area. Whoa, what is happening right now? Did we do it? We are. Whoa, I'm riding on top of this guy. Okay, well, it's time to headbutt this guy. Here we go. Okay, then we can go ahead and just latch on top of him just like this and drop all this creeper poop once again, and it's just dropping everywhere. This guy is so screwed. He must be. Oh, so much of it just blasted me away. Holy moly, dude. Holy moly, adventurers. Look, it actually worked. I've become this super tall Enderman. Just look how many hearts I have. I am pretty much the most powerful being in the entire multiverse right now, right for this second. Adventurers, I also have this, an Ender Soul hand, which I can use to go ahead and grab blocks, yeet them in the air, and ride on them just like this to power myself up, drop off, and charge back down! Boom!
Whoa! That was impressive.
Oh, my legs.
Hey, adventurers, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this adventure, why not go ahead and leave a like? Also, there are two videos on the screen right now. Make sure you press one of them to come on another adventure with us. Thanks, guys. See you soon.